So there is a good guy, they helped me here. So I stayed my whole night here. It's a beautiful place. It's like gallery or something. It was beautiful experience in Gyumri. I loved it. Now it's time to leave. I lived on the main street. I was free from outside. I like the architecture of Gyumri. It's beautiful architecture. Celebrated my birthday here in that place. It's very beautiful place. Actually, I love the vibe of Gyumri.
No matter what they say, so from the start to do the right thing. When the pressure's coming down like lightning, it's like they want me to be perfect.
I can speak while showing the places or stuff, but I don't want to speak. I don't know. I don't like. This is the cheese, you know. Fresh cheese everywhere. You can find it. How does this happen? Omsek, love it? It's love, man. It's a gunumem center. Kid is also running around. Dry food.
Let's go.
Coffee, buckets, masala, and the ketchup. Oh, actually, it's way bigger than Yerevan. In Yerevan there is only Bangladesh market and it's very small. I don't know. I don't think so. It's bigger than like Armenian Gyumri. They have way bigger market than even it's bigger than Kiribos. This is St. All Saviour's Church before 1988 and after. Возможно посмотреть. Вот сюда. Ну хорошо, сейчас я иду и посмотрю. And it's situated on center. Center, Gyumri. beautiful place. Oh my god. As you can see,
cold. Yeah, that's my love. She has a way like a gold. She know that we'd be the same.
Right now I'm at, it's like Kuleshat is called Republic. Whatever we call the Republic Square or something like that.
Always my love. I am searching high. I'm searching low in the night. Ooh, does she know that we bleed the same? Ooh, don't cry, but I pray that way.
Feel like I'm walking in the vampire song. The architecture of Gyumri is very beautiful.
Just come home.
For the kids. Oh, that's a beautiful place. Still my dent. I love the architecture of Gyumri, to be honest. As you can see.
My life is a movie, and everyone's watching. So let's get to the good part, and past all the nonsense. Human, don't forget that I'm real.
traveling or you want to save money, just find this kind of shop. There is a written kebab, cinnamon bread, a lot of things, like whatever you want. You can enter. So I don't eat actually meat, so I'm taking the kartofil, like french fry or something like that. Everything made by potato, tomato, potato. And it's gonna cost me $1. It's 1,000 dirham, it will be $2. Я могу покупать билет для девушки. Ага. Я кухару, а? Сонора Кале. So, I bought the ticket in 200 dirham. As you can see. Now I can... Oh my god, in 200 dirham I can, you know, I can do this. I bought the food. And you said to come here. It's a beautiful view. I'm gonna eat this food on the top of it. I need to go there. Also this place, I don't know which kind of place it is, but it's cool. So I'm done with here. Now I need to go that much up. Oh my god. Okay, I'm hungry as hell. You know? Literally from yesterday, you know, I spent like $2 for the ticket to coming Yerevan, Gyumri, and $1 for food. Now $1 for another food. So it cost me $4. My Hamasan, look what I found, Odessa. I need to the mother of Armenia. I'm so tired right now. I feel so hungry. I didn't eat anything from the morning. So I'm gonna have breakfast. This is what you get when you are vegetarian. Vegetarian food. Now I have to go there. Let's go. Это вообще классно. Ну, для системы недалеко. Это для чего? Это мы. Концертный, да, зал, да? Концерт, this place is for concert. Yeah? There is a museum. The architecture is like. Forget that I'm human. Forget that I'm real. Act like you know me. Там есть вины три года или что тогда? Gyumri It was like that. Nice, amazing, developing. This is the well which I showed you. Shut some local snorkel. As this told you, yes, it's too good. Newspaper is written in Russian because it was long time ago before it was Soviet Union. It's too cold here. Oh, outside it's too hot, but it's too cold. So finally I'm out. You know, only for me, he opened everything. He opened the big gates. Even he opened the small gate, which is downside. People are so nice here in Gyumri. I'm getting late, okay, I'm going. When I came, the ticket was like 1,000 dirham. Now ticket is like
1,200 dirham.
In one day, they increased 200 dirham. Gyumri railway station. So this is the different train, that's why they took extra money by 200 dirham. Just only 2 bucks, you know?